What is this for?
Did you know that there is a dot on the top rim of every aerosol can? The purpose is to help get all of the liquid out of the can. This mark is a guide to orient the spray nozzle opening in the direction you are spraying product. The dip tube, which is attached to the spray nozzle inside the can, is curved down and in the direction of the dot so that the bottom of the tube removes the liquid from the bottom corner of the can. The tube is oriented in the opposite direction for products that normally spray up, like wasp and hornet spray. This allows you to get the most out of the can you're using. Now you can get the most out of every can.